A zombie-themed bar is coming to Pittsburgh's Market Square for a limited time. Zombie Den Bar of the Living Dead will open October 3rd, paying tribute to director George A. Romero's 1968 cult classic Night of the Living Dead. Romero attended Carnegie Mellon University in Pittsburgh, and the movie was filmed partially at Pittsburgh's 147-year-old original Oyster House. The pop-up bar is expected to stay open for around 1 month. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.